out. Who didn't see this coming?
I'm going down, but you're still around.
Anyway, man. Bruh. Anyway, so y'all
that's
already seen.
That was the remix. A new album coming out soon called Cocky Rapper, the hottest bars and R&B.
So, are we really doing this?
Yeah.
Are we really doing this?
Yeah.
Everybody that has heard them same ass, lame ass bars, put your hand up in the comments. Anyway, so check it out. We are here at Disney Springs. Well, somebody, let me understand y'all something real quick. When somebody gets something new, you can't tell them that. Like, this is as fast as I've ever seen Bridget moving with this. She don't push the baby. I push the baby. This is my job. I have been anointed the baby pusher. But she get this? This right here? With the jogging? With the jogging thing? She gets this and she just go crazy. It is nuts. But check it out though. It is a little windy out here. Y'all can probably hit it with. Can you slow down, please? It is. Stop. Just stop. It is a little windy out here. You can see the wind. You see my boy, LJ. LJ, look up. Say what's up. Look at it. He is fresh to death with his cat daddy hat on. It's a little windy out here. Oh, now you may move. It's a little windy out here at Disney Springs right now, man. So, you know, we came over here to check it out, see what's going on. If y'all are seeing a repeat of me repeating something, it's because I don't know what's recording and what's not. It's like the,
in the world?
Oh, that's the water. That must be the water. They must turn it off. I'm glad they did, because I would have been super wet out here. No, it wouldn't have. What is that, some brownie something?
Yeah, you can.
Well, we'll figure it out. Nice. I don't even know what it is. But my sister used to make it, right? My sister used to make this stuff, right?
Yes.
Anyway, so we're going to figure out where we're going next. I'm just trying to see if this is going to record and not down. I'll be right back. Holla! All right, people, so we back. We are back. And as you can see, Bridget here pushing the cart. She's like, she's going to ask me, do I want to push? Like, I'm like, you or push your teeth?
I'm your pusher.
The world.
Don't call me Pusha T.
What?
Call me Pusha B.
Because
I'm industry.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Please stop with these bars. Pusha Bree? Really?
Pusha
you are Pusha Bree.
Pusha B.
No, you Pusha Bree, man.
Oh, this supposed to be some kind of performance?
I guess it's supposed to be some type of performance, man. I don't know. But we do see Lego. I don't know if we're going to hit up Lego or not.
We're
going
to hit up Lego because
LG
just likes to go in there.
Okay. Well, I mean, it is what it is. And obviously we got World of Disney right here. Really, we probably won't be doing anything really today. Just gonna be walking around and stuff, so we'll see how that goes.
We'll come back out here on Saturday.
Say what now?
Probably come back out here on Saturday, maybe?
Yeah, we might.
Are they gonna Rainforest Cafe that we're gonna go to on Saturday?
Okay, Rainforest Cafe is where we're gonna go on Saturday. Hopefully we'll be meeting up with Mr. Down. Y'all know him as Shake, and we might see how that goes. Hopefully I can be as big as Mr. Down on YouTube one day, but we're gonna see how that goes. Maybe I'll keep on doing this, who knows. Anyway, so videos with Shake coming up this week. Hopefully he'll show me that broke behind jumper and I can show him my trash knees, because my knees are garbage. So here inside of Lego, man, y'all are already sure we got, I think this must be the Death Star. Supposed to be, yeah, this Lego Death Star, $4.99 on them. Y'all already know what it is. We got this is a Doom Buggy, I guess, Volkswagen Beetle. Not bad. I mean, you just make it yourself and just buy the stuff and make it yourself. You know, but it is nice though. 99 of them, they're hooked up with that. Look at that, man. You got the DC. Look at all the DC characters and Marvel characters. You got Incredible Hulk, Iron Man, Scarlett Johansson. You got a Captain America. Excuse me. You got a pirate ship, man. Look at the pirate ship. And then you got the that is insane. The castle. $3.49 for the castle, ladies and gentlemen, if y'all want. But $1.99 for the price of the Caribbean ship. You know what it is. Check it out, man. Assorted brick heads. Got the Joker, Beauty and the Beast, Captain Jack Sparrow. Man, it's some nice stuff in here. You know, if I was a kid, I would be in kitty heaven. Yes. Look at these guys out here, man. LJ fresh to death. You're talking about fresh to death?
You ready to get back in?
You want
to
get back in? I told you. Somebody.
Wait.
I mean, he is just climbing straight over. It is what it is, though. Mr. LJ, there's an easier way. You got to do it the hard way, right? Must be done the hard way. So where you want to head now, Mr. Bridget? Oh, we got a race going. Let's check out the race. We got a race going. Kind of hard to tell who won that one, but I can assure you that it was a very close race. LJ, you see me? Hey, come on around. Let's see what this is. You guys watch this. Y'all already seen that green cankle. So I'm pretty sure you guys have a pretty decent idea what it is. Because only these pants and that greenness, that can only mean one thing. Who is that, LJ? Who is that? You want to see?
No.
Let's go see Hulk smash. We're going to see.
Wait, let me get a picture with you guys. Cheese. Okay, now let me get some pictures.
Let me play that picture first and then we'll go. So, Bridget has protested that I always get the cool pictures with LJ. So we're going to allow her to get a cool picture with him. Bridget. And LJ takes off and gets himself back in the seat and secures it. All right, here we go. So you're going to take a picture by yourself. Gotcha. One. And she has taken the picture. She is the Hulktress, and I'm not gonna argue with her. And we out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I still don't know how much wind you guys are getting, but we're getting ready to go into the world of Disney Store, and we'll see. Last time, LJ really didn't want to do anything. He didn't want to do much, but we'll see what he wants to do this time. I think he might be okay, but we will see. So, check me when you see me, and we gonna see.
Yeah, I can't control it right here.
Say what? Oh, you got a stroke? Yeah. All right, we're going in. All right, what you looking at?
Hi, horse.
You're sipping my tea.
You're sipping the tea?
LJ, look at this.
Hi, horse. LJ is upset because he wanted the... $99.99 Toy Story horse. What'd you say, by who?
By horse.
By horse. Now, this is the thing. I got a rule. Normally, I buy LJ anything he wants. But he wants that horse, and I buy him anything, but I just got a rule. When you come down here, you don't really buy anything the first day because we're going to the park tomorrow, and he's going to want a million things. Like, I don't know, man. Should I have gotten him the horse? Y'all let me know down in the comments. But I just think that you have to be careful with children, man, especially when you bring them to a place like this. But, and she's playing with a teacup. You have to be careful especially when you bring them to a place like this because they'll get everything day one. And then they'll get everything day two. Philly, I know you feel me, Philly. He gonna get everything day one, get everything day two. And then if I get him the horse, and I'm gonna have everything and the horse. We may go to Animal Kingdom tomorrow. Come on through. We may go to Animal Kingdom tomorrow. He may want a giraffe and a bull and the horse. And I might have to buy the whole giraffe, man. I don't know, man. Y'all let me know if I'm wrong down in the comments. If LJ get enough likes, we'll come back and get the horse the same. He's gonna get the horse. He just ain't gonna get it today. Because
Animal Kingdom tomorrow.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like we learned this last time. We got some stuff on the first day, and then he got everything that he wanted. Still, like yes. I don't have I can't say no to LJ. So it is what it is.
All but anyway, stuff is free anyway.
I'm done. All LJ stuff is free. Right. Okay. Like I don't even know how I missed this, man. It's like the Lego Fighting of the Dragon. I have no clue how I missed this. As well as the dragon over here. I don't know how I missed it, man. You know, I'm doing the dual camera.
It's a dragon.
Yeah, I got it. Come on, let's go. What you say it is, Ante? It is a dragon, that's right. We can actually see this Lego dragon over here, and his entire body is in the water. We're gonna get over here and check it out and see what we can see, man. I don't know how clearly you guys are able to hear me, but look at this thing. Is that supposed to be Nessie? I don't know. Look at the humps. And it ain't the lovely lady humps either.
Really?
Anyway, so, Or is it Lovely Lady Lumps? I don't know, man. I don't claim to know. It is what it is. It's
yeah,
a big old dragon. I don't want to catch him. I don't want him to catch me in the street. That's the Rainforest Cafe again that Bridget said we're going to be going to. And, you know, we're just having a good time, man. So we're going to holler at y'all in a few. Peace. Only out here at Disney Springs when you see something like this. Yeah. Well, that's what we're getting down, ain't it? He getting down, ain't it, Bridget?
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh, man, he is getting busy. He is playing the guitar, Bridget. He's playing it. Do you not see how fast his hands are moving? Would you stop? Stop hating on that man. Look, I'm done. I can't deal with her no more. We're gonna holler back.
Watch this.
Oh my God. Why are you hating on this man? This man is playing. Look how fast the fingers moving.
Look at the flick of their wrist. Look at the flick of their wrist. Look at the flick of their wrist. Look at the flick of their wrist.
Y'all let us know if y'all think, is he playing or not? Y'all let us know, man. I say he's playing. Look at the flick of the finger. Look at the flick of the wrist. He's playing it, 100%. Y'all the type of thing I got to deal with, man. This is what I got to deal with. Can't be no more than 15 seconds because, you know, really? Really? All right, we gonna keep on going because I don't want it to be more than 15 seconds. We got to go. Peace. All right, so already this is a no-no. I don't know if y'all saw this earlier, but it says danger. Alligators and snakes may be in the area. Stay away from the water. Do not feed the wildlife. Now, alligators and snakes, I mean, you got zero chance of me out here. You know, I got too much melanin for that, dog. I'm just going to be honest with you. That's, look, I'm not doing it, man. But yo.
Wait a minute.
I told you that was an alligator in there, dog.
No.
Dude, it was an alligator. The rock. She thought it was a rock.
No, look, it's right there, Jay. That's what we're looking at right there. That's a rock.
You think that's a rock? I say it's an alligator. Let's see.
An alligator's not going to sit there that long in the same place.
You don't think so?
It's a rock out there. A duck that is a duck.
I don't know what that is.
If it was an alligator, Eldrin would have said that's an alligator. That's
I don't
a rock.
Know. Is you that an alligator or a rock?
You don't see
I
any
don't
bu-
know.
You don't see no bubbles.
I don't see bubbles. Alligators don't have to breathe like
yes,
that.
Yes, they do. They have to have bubbles.
Not like that, though. They can sit there and
hey,
be up underwater forever.
I watch Animal Planet.
Have you ever watched Swamp Thing? I mean, Swamp People?
But I watch Animal Planet.
When Troy be like, Do them, Elizabeth! Do they be seeing, they don't really see stuff coming from the water. Dog, that is an alligator,
dog. That's not a, where the eyes at? Is it sleep, bro?
I don't know. It might be.
That's a rock, Jay.
Dog, that's an alligator, dog. Y'all let me know, man. Hey, look, it's too close. Too close for comfort. And while we sitting here, you know, this is real. This is, I don't know what that is, dog. That look like an alligator, dog.
It's not an alligator, it's a rock. Look at all those other rocks.
You say you think it's a rock?
It's an alligator. Why am I still standing right here?
That's a good question. Woo! 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 I told you it was an alligator, dog.
Whatever.
All right. Obviously, it wasn't an alligator, folks, but, you know, we just playing around, man. Obviously, it was not an alligator. I don't want nobody being mad.
Because there were no bubbles.
It was no bubbles. It was nothing. We just playing around. I don't want nobody in there say, you know, oh, my God, y'all know it wasn't an alligator. It was fake. Obviously, it was not an alligator, but it looked convincing. That's all I can really tell you. Where we headed right now?
We're heading to one of the world's largest McDonald's.
Yes. Is this the menu right here?
Yeah, that's the menu.
This is the menu right here, man. Y'all can't see it, and I don't care. But it is what it is. That's it right now. Bam!
It's gonna take us about 20 minutes to get there.
It's gonna take us about 20 minutes to get there.
Yeah.
So we're gonna think about that alligator and how much trouble we weren't in. And let y'all flame us in the comments. And
y'all can flame Jay.
Yeah, whatever. And I'm high, like Coke Gotti. Go take your satellite. All right, folks, and here we are, the world's
one of
the world's largest McDonald's. Now, this wasn't here when we came last time.
We didn't come over here this way. We didn't.
We didn't because the CC's Pizza is here.
Maybe we just missed it.
Maybe it was down here, but that's it from the outside. We're gonna go inside, and I mean it's massive.
Oh, you know that old town
place that I want to go to.
What old town place?
It's a movie theater, but you sit in the
car. Yeah. That's the one that we was talking about last time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we might consider all of that stuff. But anyway, we're going to go. I did want to go to CC's where I can get this stuff crust. But we're going to try out this world's. No, not really. We're really going to try out this world's largest McDonald's.
They got pizza here.
Yeah, they got pizza here. We're going to let you guys know what it's like on the inside. And, you know, we'll go from there, man. We're going to holler back at y'all. Peace. All right, people, we are here outside. You see Bridget Smith right here. Bridget, what's going on? Oh, and I got the light on. Yeah. Looking fabulous as usual. Here we go, cocky rapper. Right. She got to give y'all the games. Shout out to the USC girls team. They did win that thing. What it is, the 2017 national champions. That will be the answer to a trivia question forever. Who won the 2017 women's NCAA finals? The Carolina Gamecocks. Anyway, we in here, man. You know, we're gonna, I guess you come up here to the order board and you can just order, I suppose. So, next thing y'all will see is us ordering. How about that?
Okay.
All right, so we are here and we're going to order. Look at this right here. Order here. That's all we're gonna do.
Okay, which one you want?
See if LJ can choose what he wants.
No, up here. You gotta pick a picture.
He know he don't want that. He don't even eat that.
Do you want a kid's meal?
Yeah, just give them chicken nugget kids meal. That's what they always get anyway. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we are back and we have chosen build your own pizza. And what do we want? What kind of sauce? We want that Alfredo. Which one? What sauce do we normally get?
We're gonna go with normal.
All right, let's go with normal then. Choose. You know, you like light. You like easy on the sauce.
Yeah.
Next, regular mozzarella cheese.
Yeah.
Bam. Next, what you want on?
Load up the meat.
So we want to choose crumble sausage,
Canadian bacon,
and some bacon bits. Yeah. We need the maximum amount, and pepperoni.
Yeah.
The maximum amount of pork products. Actually, hold on, because that went up. Hold on, what you get? One topping? How's it build my own piece if I only get one topping? All right, whatever. So that's crazy. It don't matter. It's for the cause, right? Anyway. All right, next. Yeah, Bridget don't like none of that stuff, so we just gonna hit review. Yep, that's everything that we want. We gonna hit confirm. So LJ and I, with similar haircuts, are sitting here checking out the fish, man. Check it out. It's got like all types of fish. Look at that. You see the fish, LJ? It is great. This is actually pretty nice, man. You know, that's what LJ likes. He likes fish. Bridget gonna hate me. I'm like, yo, $23 for McDonald's? For real? Hopefully that pizza good though, man. It's gotta be good, right? I mean, it is what it is. We'll see. Man, it's about the experience. Bridget said it's about the experience more than anything. I wanna experience some good pizza. That's what I want. We're gonna see how it goes, man. You know how that thing goes? Anyway. Check it out. It ain't too bad, man. I mean, it's actually pretty good. Fish. LJ. What you looking at?
Fish.
All right, we out of here. All right, folks, so here we go. We got the Happy Meal with whatever toy and the apple juice that LJ just had to have. We got Happy Brie. We got all the stuff. And we got this $11 pizza that we paid for. I mean, I guess $11 ain't bad for a pizza, though. I mean, you think about it, a pizza that you get a meat lover, this is what, like $19? It's something stupid. Y'all know what it is. Anyway, we're going to enjoy this, and we'll see y'all when we get out of here, man. And we're going to get ready to wrap this video up.
Are you
going to
show
the cocky rapper. Peace. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we got a little basketball game going on. Is this...
Cocky rapper.
Is the cocky rapper getting ready to play? Is this the 2K killer? I think it might be. What's your name, Bridget? Is this the 2K killer? Can you see? Barley. Look at that. Look at Bridget. Look at the flick of the swish. This is, all you gotta do is test to go.
Oh, test to go?
Yeah. This is the 2K killer, or where you want it to go.
Oh.
This is the NBA. This 2K18 killer, man. Ain't nobody playing.
Yeah.
Listen, why would you even play 2K18 when you got something like this out there, dog? That's all I'm saying. This is the NBA 2K18.
Killer. Bucket.
And you can play it on
they
your tablet.
Always, they always tell you in school to just aim at the middle of the square.
That's it. I mean, you got to aim a little ahead, though. You got to leave the shot a little bit.
Long and tight, because I got this
backpack. Long and tight. All right, we're going to get up out of here, though. Y'all just know that she won, I guess. But this is the 2K killer right here, folks.
Damn.
Ain't no lie.
Let me end with no good one.
Wow. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so that's the end of the, that's the end of it for today, man.
Yeah,
we got,
that's our day one.
Day one. J-Eazy 365 season 3. I think this is what, season 3? Episode 1.
We're on season.
No, we got season 3. That's what everybody else do. And look, I know y'all gonna murder me in the comments with that 2K killer, but it's okay, right? I mean,
I don't understand that you want to explain the 2K killer.
Oh, liftgate is a jar. It's okay, right? I mean, that's what everybody else do. Find the basketball game, call it the 2K killer. Man, grind.
Oh, really?
Anyway, man, let me get up out of here. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. 200 likes if y'all want to see me beat Bridget in air hockey. We have an air hockey at the hotel, so if y'all want to see it, we got you as soon as we get there. But till next time.
It's your boy,
Jay
Eazy,
a.k.a.
Fresh from the
barbershop, BK the People's Champ.
He is
fresh. Holla!
He got them curls.
360 out this mug.